I'm Chris Edwards and welcome to this week's Tennis Warehouse vlog. This week, giving you a first look at a new line of rackets from Dunlop. Now, these are the FX rackets, stands for force. You also have the SX rackets for spin, and then the CX rackets, and those are the control, weightier, more flexible beam versions. So these ones are really nice, powerful options from Dunlop. First one I've got in my hands is the FX 500 Tour. This one has the smallest head size and the most weight in the range, and a really nice playing racket. Very crisp, firm feeling rackets, but they've got some nice dampening in them too, so they're very comfortable. They can get away with that stiffer RA, still give you plenty of comfort and feel on the balls. And there's a couple of technologies in there. There's Sonic Core up here in the upper hoop, and that helps dampen the frame and also give you some nice pocketing, a sense of pocketing up there, and also have Flex Touch resin lower down in the hoop, and that really increases that the flex and touch and feel of the racket. And so you get the benefit of great power, really good spin out of these rackets, and you get some nice feel to put those drop shots away when you want to get a little sneaky dropper in. So let's have a look at this FX 500 Tour. This one comes in at 11.4 ounces strong so far on the samples that we've measured, 6 points head light on this one, a 318 swing weight and a 69 RA. This one has a 98 square inch head size, 16-19 string pattern. Sweet racket. I've hit that one a little bit, and I'm injured right now, but right before my injury I was hitting this one, and really enjoyed that one out on the court. Next up, we've got the FX 500. This one, now we jump up to 100 square inches, still sticking with that 16-19 string pattern, so you're gonna get plenty of spin and bite on the ball out of the open pattern on these ones. And I do like the response up towards the hoop. The string pattern opens up nicely up there. You get plenty of grip and some good life out of it still as you move up in the string bed. This one's 11.2 ounces strong, 4 points headlight, a 314 swing weight, and a 71 RA. So again, these are the average specs that we've measured so far. Next up, we've got the FX 500 LS, and don't currently have these strung because we just got them imaged for the site. The other two we're doing reviews on, so be sure to check those reviews when these rackets drop in about a week and a half. So look for them about the 24th, 25th. They'll be available for order. This one is the FX 500 LS, 10.6 ounces on this one when it's strung up, 3 points head light, a 300 even on the swing weight, and a 71 RA right there. So that's a nice maneuverable option, great for the intermediate player, beginner looking to transition into something that's powerful but bringing more control to their game. Great option right there. And then the FX 500 Lite, this one's a great racket for that player looking for something really fast, or a junior looking for their first adult length racket. That's something that's easy to whip around and manipulate so they can control the tip of the racket. This would be a great option for them at 10 ounces strung up even. 1 point headlight on this one. It's got a 293 swing weight, so super fast and whippy. Great for the players looking to really snap through the ball and get some good spin. And that one's a 70 RA as well. And then last but certainly not least, we've got the FX 700. Now this one's got a 107 square inch head size. Again, it's got the 16-19 string pattern, and it is 27.5 inches long, so you can get the benefit of that leverage on the ball from the added length on this one for some nice power and spin. 9.8 ounces on this one when it's strung up and ready for the court. 1 point headlight, a 68 RA, and then a 321 swing weight on this one. So it's still got some mass. That swing weight boosted a little bit by the length on that one. So it's going to be a nice, powerful option right there, especially with that oversized head. That's all I got for this week. Thank you so much for watching.